was just looking into my eyes like he expected me to kill him, like he expected me to be the kind of person who would kill him. And I was thinking, this nice man is scared of me. I was so ashamed. I mean, I thought he was a very nice, very gentle man. I thought so right up till I slit his throat.
Flowers for me. How thoughtful. Thank you.
Do you like them?
A girl always loves flowers, and I love how roses smell. Whoa. Oh. Please, have a seat. Make yourself at home.
Thank you. Well, tonight's the big night. Tonight's the night our parents meet and finalize the betrothal.
Yeah, that's something, isn't it?
I really like you, Julie.
That's nice of you to say so.
When my parents asked me who I'd like them to pick for me, I just blurted your name right out.
So, I have you to thank for all this?
Everybody loves you. And you have a solid reputation.
Solid? How romantic.
Well, it's not like there's a lot of elf families around in this area.
No, not a lot.
We need a state with diverse locations, experienced crews, talented actors, great financial incentives. Dave, what state has all that?
Oh my gosh.
Are you okay?
Utah, perfect. Good work, Dave. He wakes up, tell him he's getting a raise.